Miko, and I'm going to show you something about breast inflations. Because I was a very good girl, I got this. And this is a magnet finder. It shows you where the magnet is. Well, not you, but the nurse. They use it to find the magnet, which tells them where to put the needle and inflate my tissue expander, because I'll just give you a quick recap in case you haven't been following me. What happens after the mastectomy, or in the I got mastectomy with reconstruction. And a total mastectomy, actually, so both sides. And so first what they do is they put tissue expander to get the muscles used to being stretched. This is different from a regular boob job. And so then the tissue expander goes in when they take all the breast tissue out, and then they put 50 cc's of saline into the tissue expander at the time of surgery. At least this is what happened to me. And then they're going to inflate. I started my inflations about a month after surgery, and they're going to inflate every week or so, 50 cc's at a time, until you're like, this is the size. And then after that, then you get your nipples put on if you like, unless you want to have Barbie boobs. And I think the nipples come first. We'll see what happens to me. Anyways, but at this stage, we're in the tissue expander stage. And when I go to get my inflations, they use this thing to find the magnet. Informative. Oops. Okay, so this is my left side where the port is. And then, oh, I had this much better during practice. Do you see how the magnet moves around? Okay, there's where the magnet is. So that's my little demonstration.